Hello, my name's Hugo Weaving, and I have epilepsy. Yeah, there's nothing in my epilepsy that makes me any less able to do anything as an actor. I think because epilepsy is to do with the brain, people get really worried about it. What is it? What does it mean?